when you throw 103 like that, you can throw it right down the middle.
Oh, dude, I'm sorry. Those two pitches back to back are such a deadly combo. A 103 fastball, and then you get hit with an 81 mile per hour circle change. What are you supposed to do? I'm throwing it right down the middle because I can't motherfluffing aim it well, thank you. And then you get dotted with 101. Like, what are you supposed to do against this guy? Dot a high and away fastball. This is like the hardest pitch to hit, man. A high and away fastball at 101, you're done for.